Way to describe it, I suppose, but the easiest way is that you just feel empty, absolutely empty.
Okay.
Have a rest. If you go to toilet,
you
have.
I can't.
If you go out, you can lie down.
Okay.
Love and hate, get it wrong. She cut me right back down. Size, sleep the day, let it fade.
Sort of described it as kind of being like a peanut M&M with no chocolate inside, just the crispy outer shell and the peanut rattling around inside. And if someone was to come up from behind and flick you or squash you, you'd just crack. Your outer shell would just crack, and you'd sort of just disintegrate into nothing. It's it's a bit of a silly hue way to describe it, I suppose, but. The easiest way is that you just feel empty, absolutely empty. G'day everyone. I just woke up. It's about 8 o'clock at night on day 5 or day 6 since we arrived. I think it's day 5 since we since the first started having chemo. Been a little bit sick the last few days, so this is the first day that I'm sort of feeling a little bit better. So I spent the whole day sleeping, feeling sorry for myself. But I'm up now and going to go for the first little walk outside of the hospital since we got here and actually have a look around and see what's here. But we'll just take it slowly. I'm sure it's pretty warm outside, but pretty keen to get some fresh air and have a look and see exactly where I am in the world. So yeah, let's go. So like I said, I did 3 days of chemotherapy, one intravenously administered, so they went up through my thigh and injected a catheter, and they went up one of the main arteries in my chest, and I suppose then injected chemotherapy across to the pleural space. And then I had 2 days of normal systematic chemotherapy, which is where they just put a cannula in your arm. In my instance, it's in my chest, it leads straight to the heart, and they inject the chemotherapy through there, and then it pumps all the way around the system. That type of chemotherapy is the one more associated with severe side effects, unfortunately. But I'm at a point where I can't not have it. The tumours really need to be stopped where they are now. So I need to hit them as hard as I possibly can. So I had a little bit of a few side effects associated with everything. Obviously I've been a little bit sick and vomiting last few days, been in bed, feeling sorry for myself, but yeah, I'm starting to feel a lot better now, which is good. So yeah, like I said before, I haven't been outside the hospital yet, so I'm pretty keen to just go out and have a look around, see the lights and see all the people walking on the street and stuff, and here we are here at the front door. That's my freedom. So we'll go and have a look around.
Steve.